welcome to my third day of the Copenhagen trip. It's Saturday the 14th of April 2018, so I wasn't sure about the day. And it was again a beautiful day because we had no rain. Today the weather was fine, there was sunshine now and then, but I'm not sure if you can see that, but it's very foggy outside now at the moment. And it was again a long day. We have been to so many places and so many amazing sites and buildings. We started today at Magasin du Nord at Kongens Nytorv. So we left the metro there, went down Nyhavn Haven, ended up at some bridge that looked a little bit like the Millennium Bridge, I think, in London. And on one side there was a building, I'm not sure if it was the Black Diamond or some sort of opera house. It was right at the water, so right at the waterfront. So we had a look there, but we did not go inside, we went the other way. And we went down to Christiansborg Castle. I had been inside Holmenskirchen, which was very beautiful. And at that time the sun came out and we went back into the city. Rathausplatz, or Rathausplatzen, I think they say here. And then we have been to a lot of stores, like the Disney store, the Lego store, H&M. We have been down Strobet, this shopping area, and we've been in many shops, and also we bought some earrings, amber earrings. And today was some sort of shopping day, which we really enjoyed, and it was very sunny today and, like I said, not windy at all. We went down the Strobet to Tivoli, and there was a Vapiano, so at Vapiano we had lunch.
Music.
and we ended up at Magazine du Nord because we wanted to have a look at some areas in this shopping mall, so we have been there again. I bought one or two things, and after that we have been to a supermarket to get buns for breakfast and also some sparkling water for tomorrow, and then we drove back here into the hotel. The distance we walked today was around 11.5 kilometers, which was not as much as yesterday. However, we have been very tired. And this was our big sightseeing tour today. Tomorrow will just be us shopping in a big shopping mall that's near our hotel, the Bella Sky Hotel, which is called Fields. And I've heard that there are so many shops that it almost takes the whole day to get through. Close to 8 p.m. we are going to fly back home tomorrow. So we really enjoyed the almost last day here in Copenhagen. I have to pack my bag for tomorrow, and after that I'm going to fall into bed and go to sleep. Thanks for watching. I hope that you are going to watch tomorrow's video too. And I wish you a great day and an even better night. Bye!